Common sailor butterfly basking in sun. It is called sailor, common sailor butterfly because of its appearance. That's the black and white strip. So if you are seeing the sailors, the uniform of sailors, if you remember the uniform of Popeye the sailor, it was made up of black and white strips. So that's how it has got its name, because it appears, it has black and white strips on it. Body, and that's why it is called common sailor butterfly. So far so good. It's not intimidated by my presence. The two antennas, the head, the eyes, so that was the common sailor butterfly. Let us leave it in peace. So that was the butterfly for the day. We'll be back if I spot some other wild species. Till then, bye. And yes, please do like the video, subscribe my channel, share the video. This will motivate me to bring more such stories to you. See, nature is something that the more and more you explore, the more you will know about it, and the more you will get fascinated about it, and the more you will have the interest in it. So please like the video, subscribe my channel, comment on my videos, share my channel, so that more and more people will be able to know these stories, the stories about nature. And I'll be happy to bring more such stories, interesting and amazing facts about nature, specifically in Indian wildlife and nature. Thank you very much. Till then, goodbye.